you know, it's always disappointing to go out on a loss. And but we fought till the end, and maybe just didn't have quite enough left in the tank to go and get a goal for ourselves. That's absolutely what we talked about going into the game. You know, we're very good when we create rhythm. We're very good when we move off the ball and support each other. And I knew that was going to be key to getting the win today. And in the second half, you know, when teams try to disrupt us physically, we've got to, it causes us to struggle a little bit, and we've got to be able to work through that. Well, I mean, you know, I don't think we met our expectations. I mean, obviously coming into the season, I think we had some high expectations, and we just fell a little bit short. And so, you know, we'll have some time to reflect and review what we might be able to do better and for the future going forward. Well, I thank the seniors, obviously. I mean, there's eight of them, and they've given a lot to this program. And I want them to understand that they're going to continue to give back. And you know, we have to start creating a legacy. And the program and the seniors, each class needs to create a legacy. And I think they did. I mean, they've worked hard. They're all good people. And you know, I apologize to them for not, as the head coach, not creating the environment that was going to take them out winners. And at the end of the day, it's my job to organize them that way. They're good people and are going to do good stuff. And you know, I told them that you know, we're going to keep fighting and keep moving forward. And I want them to understand that they're part of that legacy. Well, I mean, one of the biggest things is you know we've got to work on our physical toughness on the field and our mental toughness. And you know, I think that's a couple areas that we were lacking. And when we got in games, that was a battle. We struggled a little bit and a physical battle. I think we're as soccer-wise, good or better. I mean, if you looked at passing statistics from this game, I mean, we had more of the game, and you know, we didn't convert our chances, and I think it's been kind of part of our issue the entire year.